I'm going to make one of these faces disappear right in front of your eyes. At the moment, there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 faces and 1, 2, 3, 4 rectangles. But all you need to do is just switch these two top pieces of paper. And now there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 faces and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 rectangles. So the question is, where's the missing face?